I've been working on a cocktail called Grounds for Divorce. Polishing a compass that I hold.